Meanwhile,
Father, you've been a deliverer, you've been a protector, you've been a coverer for us, and we thank you. God, thank you for healing bodies even right now. We pray for the doors that you've opened that no man can close. We pray in the name of Lord Jesus Christ that their houses be fulfilled with joy and peace and love and happiness and understanding. God, we give you praise because you're so good. And if you don't do another thing, God, you already done enough. So we just pause right now to tell you thank you for what you already done. And we give you praise for what you're going to do. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, y'all. Type amen.